Let us solve this logarithm sum. Use logarithms to solve the equation, giving your answer correct to three decimal places. They are asking us to solve. So we need to find the value of x. Okay. First, we write the given equation. The given equation is e power x is equal to 3 power x minus 2. We simplify, that will result in the value for x. Okay, now how do we simplify is what we need to think. Step 1, I take natural logarithm on both sides. He also told us to use logarithm. So I am taking logarithm on both sides. Even if he did not tell us this, then also we should get the idea of applying logarithm on both the sides. Okay, next. What property can I make use here and also here is this one. Ln x power 2. The power will come before the logarithm, resulting in 2 ln x. Another example, had it been x power 5, this 5 will come before ln, resulting in 5 ln x. Okay, apply the same thing here. This is the power, it will come before ln, resulting in x times ln e. Okay, same thing on the other side. This is the power before ln, so x minus 2 ln 3. Now, how do we simplify? See, for natural logarithm, base is not given, so it means e. When these two are same, this will result in 1. Even if you can also place it in calculator and check. This result is 1. 1 into x is x. And on this side, to simplify, I multiply to each. That will give me x ln 3 minus 2 ln 3. Okay. We are simplifying to calculate x. So now all x terms one side. Let us say I am taking this here and this on this side. So here negative, it will become positive. 2 ln 3 is equal to x ln 3 minus x. Next step, take x common. So if I take x common, here it is ln 3 and this x came out leaving 1. I want x, so send the entire bracket to the other side. So that is 2 ln 3 by ln 3 minus 1. They are asking us up to 3 decimal. So if you put this entire thing in the calculator, you get the answer to be x is equal to 22.281. They are asking up to 3 decimal, so we should write up to 3 decimal. Okay.